saw Randy Riggleman do it last night, but Bruce Hensley sitting back in the wire box is hoping that he does, because all Bruce has to do is go perfect.
Lee Dixon in the left lane, first round, 10 grand. Both ends.
Here we go. Barrel angle going to Lee Dixon.